I'm Susie Skaroulis, backstage at Centurion AD, here with Catherine. Catherine, how's it going?
Good.
What's the role you play in the movie?
I don't know. You tell me.
Oh, but I'm bummed.
I play a girl who is a nurse. Her name is Kim. She lost her husband a couple of years ago, and she meets Basil in the hospital parking lot when she gets off of work and gets hit by a car, and is then saved by Archer. And she and Basil go on a mission to try and find Archer.
Oh, wow.
I was attracted to the role of Kim because she is very down to earth. She is no nonsense. She's a nurse. I think as a nurse, you kind of have to be no nonsense. She is a person who did not believe in God because she believed that the hand that she was dealt was so bad, you know, with her husband dying and everything. But she comes around to seeing things in a different way through her interaction with Basil and Archer.
Yeah, that's great. Sort of so an intervention sort of idea.
Yeah, it's really cool to play that arc too. You know, in the beginning, she is definitely more than doubtful, and then she comes around to believing and really recognizing the power of God.
Absolutely. Thanks so much, Catherine.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm Susie Skaroulis, backstage at Centurion AD. Stay tuned for theaters, it being out in theaters in 2012.